Ayurveda is a system of medicine with historical roots. Globalized and modernized practices derived from Ayurveda traditions are a type of alternative medicine. Ayurveda can help and prevent hair loss. Frequent oil massage can also play a major role in preventing hair loss. Today I will show you how and when to apply oil according to the Ayurveda. Applying oil to the scalp and hair can eliminate stress from our body and also strengthens the hair roots and provide nourishment. Oil massage can make your hair long and shiny and make the scalp clean and healthy, which prevents hair loss. Massaging oil into the head can help relieve headaches and gives a good night's sleep. Massaging can also help us from the effects of constant use of chemicals and stimulates hair growth. Now I will show you how to apply oil according to the Ayurveda treatments. 1. To apply the massage, you can position yourself in a comfortable way, either by standing or sitting or even lying down on a straight surface. 2. Best time to do oil massage according to Ayurveda is early in the morning. Using warm oil, massage the hair in the same direction as the strands are grown. Massage your scalp gently with your palms and the flat parts of the fingers. Do not massage with your fingertips. Massage your head in a circular motion. For a better result, it should be performed every day and you will notice the change. Ayurveda uses special oil which are extracted from different medicinal plants like neem, brahmi to name a few. This way you can have a relaxed full mind and body. So hope you liked today's video. I will be posting more tips soon. So thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.